HDS lines. So it is signing, even this won't be accepted under CDCS or UCP, because this as agent is written as separate, pre-printed, and it does not state over here on the stamp that who is the agent or who is the this guy, carrier. So it should be stated in the stamp itself or pre-printed way. Anyways, it's okay, but it should be one in one go. That is, if this would have been written as Darya Shipping Agencies as agent immediately in pre-printed form, then it was okay. So it should have the name of the agent, the carrier, name of the carrier, then indicate the named agent for on behalf of the carrier, master or named agent or for or on behalf of the master. Now, important part, look at this. Name of the master should not be